Okay, now our engineer will show you how to using the CNC drilling machine. First, we open the PCB design software. This is the PCB design software and we choose the PCB file. This is the PCB file. Yes, we open this file with the design software. Okay, you can see this is the PCB file is here. And now we need to transfer this PCB file to global format. First, we need to set in the original point. We set in the original point at this location. And then we output the file to global files. Okay. Okay, here we need to choose the unit to millimeter. And now we choose the Laos. Okay, this is the Laos we choose. Okay, then confirm. You look. Okay, we confirm. Okay. Now the global file is output. Okay, now here is the drilling file. Okay, we choose the millimeter. Yeah, confirm. Okay, then we open the drilling software. This is the PCB drilling software. Yeah. First, we open. You can see here. This is the. This is global 文件嘛？
对。
Here, this is the global file that we make it just now.
随便哪个都行。
Okay, we choose any one of it.
一个定位。
Okay, we choose here. Here means the location.And here, this is the depth. The depth of the drilling, we can change it to 3.2 millimeter and click the G code to save the file. Okay, then we choose the drilling. Okay, you can see there are many drilling files of this PCB file. We choose it.Okay, we choose the 0.6 and the 0.7, we choose together.
0.81,
and the 0.8, we make these two at the 0.8.
1.0的导直距，二零导直距，三零导直距，选择点层。
等一下，喂。1234有这种不同的孔哦。
对。
And now we can see for this PCB file, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. We have 6 different drilling size. Okay. Okay. Then we press the G code to save the file. Okay. The drilling file is saved. And here, this is the coating file.Coating, yes, and this is the coating size. Okay, we save it. Okay, we save the coating file. Okay, this is the coating file we save. Okay, now we can see the file we save it just now. 好，你打开看刚刚那个。刚刚我们保存的文件打开，
在新的文件夹里面。
对 ，OK, you can see。
表格软件输入到输入。
OK, see. OK, you. OK, then you can see the drilling file in this folder.
在公文件。
OK, you can see the first one is the location, and the second one is the coating, and then it's the drilling file.Okay, now then we then we put all of this file into the flash driver. 好，你 copy 到 flash driver 里面去。
嗯。
Okay, we choose all the file. We choose, first we choose the draining file. Okay, this is the draining file. We copy it into the flash driver. First, remember, we just copy the draining file. Okay, now the draining file is in the flash driver. 打开你 U 盘。Okay, you can see this is the draining file in the flash driver. Please remember that all the draining files should be put in the root directory of the flash driver. Don't make any folder. Okay, now we insert this flash disk into the machine.